going on, everybody? Playing some Blackout Club with the homies. Ignore the boxes in the process of moving. Let's get lit.
Listen, I will Assassin's Creed somebody again.
Dude, that was fucking awesome.
I wasn't actually expecting it to go that well.
Dude, you like just did that shit perfectly. Like, you did the whole fucking jump off. I heard the eagle dive go on. That was lit.
Club's calling y'all.
Fuck is that? Repair it. Repair what?
Oh, a drone?
The fuck?
This is new.
I feel like they did an update.
I think that they did an update. Bonus papers?
Bonus.
What the fuck?
Is this the motion sensor?
Yes.
No, yeah, this is the speed track. Oh, hello.
That's fine.
Oh. I accidentally threw my grappling hook. Don't mind me.
I can pick it up for you if you want.
That's a lucid right there. Let's just walk past that.
Who's that?
They can see you.
That's my dad. He's on the lookout for me for 20 years.
Oh no. Not after 20 years, anything but after 20. I'm really tempted to just shoot that lucid in the middle of the street.
Do it.
Do it?
Do it. Fucking do it. Yeah, fuck did. That guy.
It is dead.
And nobody will ever know.
Hello?
It's me.
Super secret mystery box with the items.
Is there a trinket?
I would like to have what? Some murder weapons.
I would like a trinket.
Me too, man. Is there no box in this house? The fuck?
I'd like a grappling hook.
And like every.
That's wait a saying. Second, I already have a grappling hook.
How the fuck am I supposed to get up there?
I got a grappling hook.
Come on, I'm just gonna do some parkour on this railing. Here we go. I'm gonna order a trank dart.
There's an order thing over here? Lit,
yeah,
dude.
Up on the roof.
You're ordering a trank dart, I'll order energy bars.
So what are we doing?
And I'll repair this thingy up here.
Hey, look
bam,
this.
Look at that, Bobby.
Alright, follow the drone.
Cool. So now we...
Wait, I thought you ordered a trank dart.
I did.
Where the fuck's that?
It should be on one of the corners.
Wait, do you see my energy bar over here I ordered?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I don't see your trank dart anywhere.
It should be like right here.
Oh, there it is. It wasn't highlighting. That was dumb. Follow it. Pick up loose paper.
Oh!
Down, down.
That was an ouchie.
How are you not dead?
Omega ouch.
If you are a normal person and you jump from that height.
Well, we're not normal, don't it?
Broken.
We are children.
Sleeper.
Oh no. Oh no, he's trying to eat my spicy chicken. Alright, and we're good.
Yeah, oh, there's another one. Oh, I saw a running boy.
Thank him. Somebody.
Where is this?
Somebody what?
What's this drone doing? Am I supposed to go up there? I think we're supposed to go up there.
Yeah.
You gotta like mid hop grab. There we go.
Oh, hey, paper.
Hey, paper.
More paper, dude.
Right? Texting HQ.
Recover the chorus binder.
Oh.
I'm running away, please.
No, we're recording behavior.
Do we got behavior? The fuck did I say?
Binder.
Record the binder, dude. Is there a deep dark in this house?
Yeah, there should be one in like every house.
Why is my flashlight?
Brandon, behind
what?
Right behind.
I ain't even looking. I ain't even looking.
There was a loose.
I ain't even looking. No, I don't know who you are. I'm going to bed. Hey, I found the box. Some flash bangies. Flash bongos. Play that. Da, 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 da.
What does it mean when I have the yellow eye thing?
They think you're around.
Yeah, they're suspicious. They think you're looking pretty sus over there, thick daddy.
Well, the dude with the flashlight saw me directly, so that must be it.
Well, he's not coming after you.
I can trank him.
No, no, just kidding.
Why didn't it trick him?
You didn't.
Alright. He got in here with me! He's in here with me! Oh! What do I do? Help! Oh shit!
Listen, I'm at the elevator. I'm waiting for you at the elevator.
I'm the target!
It's why? I'm the target? I didn't do nothing except run for my life!
Alright.
How do you try to see the...
Oh, and there's a fucking sticker.
Close your eyes.
How do you close your eyes?
It's just alt for me, but I don't know what it is for you guys.
He's very close to me.
Your mom's call.
Oh man, I don't like this game. Why is he after me already? I barely did anything. The most I did was a yellow donut.
You know, I thought it would get somewhat hard. Ooh. Three people. But like, I didn't think it would be this hard.
Ooh, shit, that scared me. I was like so close to death right there.
Yeah, sleepers.
Lucid there.
He's not after me. He won't come after me, right?
Yeah, he's coming after. Yeah, he won't come after you. He's after Brandon.
Brandon, so all Brandon right has to do is keep him busy. Right by me.
I don't want to be that person who has that job.
Well, I don't think you have a choice anymore.
But I want a choice.
It's okay. He's standing right over here next to me.
I see you over there, big boy.
Just keep him busy.
It's just really scary to see him right next to me.
Yeah, it's even scarier, him being the Majigger doodad that's trying to murder me.
Alright, he just walked through a door.
Call partner. Thanks, man. Really having a tough time out here.
What is it they were supposed to do?
Why is he here?
He's not after you, it's fine.
He was down here with me, though.
But the sleeper?
Why are you worried?
Or the shape?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Why are you worried about it? He's not after you.
He shouldn't be, so why was he down here?
Well, it's okay, as long as he stays away from Brandon. Everything should be fine.
Hey, sleeper, you wanna follow me? Buddy. Buddy, old pal. Follow me, sleeper.
What's the little... Oh, that's a...
Yeah, okay. those are motion doodads.
Oh, I can't remember. I've played this game for a while.
Yeah, those are like motion trap shits. You can run through them real quick and you won't be noticed, but if you like saying it for... Oh, man.
Yeah, hurry up, Brandon. He's running the other direction. You're fine now.
Jesus, take the wheel, man.
Why is it after me?
Yeah! Fuck you.
Brandon, this is not a good thing.
I didn't even do anything.
You're the only one down there as well, and you got a nice sleeper running up at
him. Hide now.
It looks like you're gonna do all the work, Alec, because
Hi.
You and Brandon are stuck up here.
I ain't doing work. There's currently no work for me to do.
What are we supposed to do?
Do you gotta do the recordings, weird circle pentagram shit again?
Yeah, you know, you told me looked really weird when you just threw an unconscious boy in there.
Yeah, don't know. He basically has to, like, summon Satan.
All right, follow me, Brandon.
Okay.
Y'all basically just need...
Where are we going? Ah!
Stranger danger!
Who saw me? Who heard me?
I'm dead.
Me.
Okay.
Listen, I'm gonna help you guys out as much as I can while I'm down here. No, I have to lockpick it! The fuck is this shit?
Why are all these things lockpicking?
I'm up here, donut.
Where is up here? Oh.
Did I really do that?
Yeah, we're trying to get down to where Alec is.
Watch out, watch out, watch out! I'm getting the fuck out of here!
Jump!
Ree!
Oh,
What the fuck? This dude is fucking flying.
We just gotta get to the first floor.
Future floor? Alright. You know what? I can take it.
I'm going through the front door.
Okay.
Not to say no! Not to say no!
Shape is changing.
Yeah, it's coming after me and now it's mad.
You made him so mad. Alright, come back here.
I made him angry.
Ooh, what the? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Is he after? Is
so
he after
dead.
Me? What's
oh
going
my
on?
God, dead yet. Oh, hey, Brandon.
Oh, hi. That's why I see a shit around me. Hello. Ah! Whoa, what's he doing to me?
This is when I could use the chocolate bar god.
Is there.
Well, time for us to go down.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a way down. Alright, me and Brandon will take your place. As you distract him.
Near. Oh.
Quiet, sleeper.
You gotta get down for somebody.
All
right. Noisemakers over here, Mr. Donut.
Perfectly a-okay.
Ay, ay, ay! Ow!
Brandon, behind you. That's right behind you.
Thanks, Donut.
Yeah, no problem. I just happened to see. You able to open this door for me up here?
Flashbang and foam grenade. Where are you at? Oh, you're up there.
Yeah.
What we gotta go that way for?
Or do we gotta go that way?
Yeah, we gotta go that way.
Okay. Do you guys not see where you're supposed to put the stuff?
I do. I think Donut's a little confused.
You guys need to trank someone and basically just drop their body on.
I ain't got no trank, so I'm about to have to do this the hard way.
Why is he over here?
I think I lost him, so he's just teleporting to random places.
Oh, he's there. I just gotta record him. Cool.
Oh.
I guess one of them walked into it.
So, am I free to just chill?
Bam.
Says we're partway
here. Oh, thank you.
Cool. So now we
exit. Now we leave and don't die.
We have to leave
then?
Yeah. Ooh, what the? Why did that make such a noise?
See that?
Ooh! Ay, ay, ay! Ah! Ah! Thanks, Sona.
Just break your legs.
You'll have a harder time getting.
No, I'm good.
Stairs, though, but.
I got dude, like fucking.
I got a bandage for you doodad. If you can get up to me.
Okay.
I don't know how to drop it.
Okay. They won't find me here.
Oh, that really didn't do anything to him?
I'm in my safe spot.
Remember, sleepers could be found.
I don't like my location.
Alright, well, be careful. There's a guy over to your right when you get up to the steps. Not up there, but right here.
Sleeper.
Great. I'm beating this guy up. Let's
look
run.
At you, Donut. Whee!
I forgot I could do that. As you push me off the ladder.
I'm so sorry.
It's okay, I got bandages.
Oh! I'm gonna die. I have like no stamina to run.
I can't believe a sleeper just got me.
But did you die?
No, I'm so close though, you see me?
Oh yeah, dude. I saw your white thing all the way down too, so I just thought you died for some reason.
Oh, I'm sitting at the exit, just waiting at least.
I gotta momentarily stop so my stamina gets back. So I can just yoink it on past. Oh shit, that was a speed trap, duh. I thought it was a sensor thing for some reason. Where the fuck's that?
Who's he after?
Whoa, turn back now. What the fuck? What? Turn back. The shape has you. Why did he get me?
Don't worry, I'll.
I'm so confused.
Alec, come help me. This is gonna be a struggle to get Brandon back, especially because he just likes to walk into buildings with
a
bunch of bad
people. I'm going.
Oh, wait, is he asleep?
Yeah, I don't know what happened, but I like just randomly went as, like, became asleep. Alright, Donut. You got this, I believe in you.
No, I got this.
Oh, One of you guys got this. Make them go away, Dad. They have a bad attitude. Oh!
Did you fail?
I almost had him, and now I'm being tracked.
Oh, Donut, no. You can go get me.
Yeah.
No one's around here.
TJ, you
He's coming through my window.
Oh, never mind. There's a dude right here in front of me.
TJ, you gotta grab
There's another one on the side of the house.
You may have to grab me soon, too.
Well, I'm gonna try.
Donut, I'm right in front of you. Come on, just fucking book it towards me. Whee!
You guys are in so much trouble.
Over here.
Damn it! Come on, you know what? Fuck!
Oh, I knocked out the fucking... Ah!
You know... I feel like this would have been, like, we would already be done if this didn't happen for some reason.
I got stuck in the bathtub. No, let me out!
Trying to take a bath, homie? Now I'm starting to move. I'm coming toward you. Hey, what's up, man? Oh. Looks
right,
like
I'm about to get got, so see you later.
Thanks, buddy.
Okay, is it good?
Hang on.
Yeah, he got me.
I got him. Now get out of here. Go. I'm about to get taken, so just fucking book it out. TJ, why are you over there?
I had to run off Donut! The cliff to not die.
Come on, Donut.
Wait, why are we? Is he gone?
I think so.
Alright, let's just stay over here.
Just give me 60 meters, okay?
Oh. No, I think he's coming over here.
Not minutes, meters.
I see it.
Alright, I'm gonna walk.
Yeah, I'm just scared because he's after me.
Can he come in here?
Yeah?
Yeah?
He came in here and the only reason I didn't get got was because, I actually, like, for some
he's
reason...
Coming.
He triggers
he's coming.
Tripwire.
How do I get back there?
He does?
Alec, he's coming.
No, he's gone.
He turned around. Okay, cool.
I swear if he gets me, I'll be really aggravated.
Come on, Donut, you got this. Here, I'll give you some shaving cream.
If you
cream
just walk into him, is that how you do it? Is that what you did, Brandon?
I don't know. Like I was
he
walking.
He was like, "Hi, gotcha."
No, like I was walking to where like I thought the exit was in that direction, but it wasn't, and it like said, "Turn back now," and it had like a 5-second timer, and I turned around, and then he immediately got me. The timer didn't even run out or anything. That wouldn't make sense if the timer ran out, but it didn't. So I'm like, "What the fuck?"
Maybe he just fucking grabbed you.
Maybe he just fucking wanted to yeet my ass, dude.
Okay.
He just wanted to throw you off the cliff. I threw myself off.
Probably.
Oh no, I threw myself off too.
Sometimes I threw myself off just so I'd survive to be able to save you guys.
Explain to me. What is justice? What is right?
You said you want to laugh and cry at once? Well. I can take care of half of that equation. Come, find me. Laugh with me. My name is Laugh Lassant.
Alright, apparently this dude's name is Laugh. Alright, everybody, that'll be the end of this episode. It went alright until the end, where I didn't know what the fuck was going on, and I got slept for no reason. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace out.